Hello everyone, Dragon Souls here, and I'm back. Almost didn't come back. After 5 hours of doing it earlier today, I am real tired. Ow, my leg. And, yeah. Anyway, let's go ahead and get on with it. So I'll be right back in a minute, everyone. I gotta go take a pee. Sorry about that, everyone.
Guy cares more about his research than his own people. You picked a hell of a day to visit. I'm Vaughn. Vaughn Cortez. Dr. Vaughn Cortez. But just Vaughn's fine, really.
Where were you when the outlaws
were in the main labs. I rabbited back here when I realized I was hearing gunshots, not blown fuses. We've been cooped up in here, I don't know, hours? Too long. I have to get back to work.
No jobs, we're dying, Boar. Your son to your job. To your work.
Dr. Crane might say otherwise. Me? When those guys started shooting the place up, I was first out the door. I had to leave an experiment running at the lab. Something I've been working on a long while. Something that could really get me ahead. Know what I mean?
We're likely headed that way. Anything we can do?
I've been extracting organic compounds from raptodons. Compounds that have, benefits.
Benefits?
In certain social situations. Personal situations. Where you might want to, enhance your charisma.
Seriously. Captain, I believe he's making enraptured. It's an aphrodisiac. Rapt musk is the main ingredient.
What? No? I mean, yes, I'm getting the musk. With Monarch embargo, the price is sky high. But I'm not making the drug.
Yeah, I really don't want to know anymore. Cut to the chase.
Sure. Of course. Our lab's south of here, down the road. Not the old public lab, the one past that, built into the mountainside.
Second lab down the road, and when I get there?
My equipment's in the lower levels, way in the back. I have a big room all to myself, dissection tables and whatnot. It should have been running this whole time. Just grab the results and bring them here.
All right, I'll head there and keep my eye out.
If you have a buyer, I got a contact who wants to haul the entire batch to Byzantium. Help me out, I'll cut you in for a share. I'll even pay you before I am, when you deliver to me.
I do need to get a code for the door from something.
No, I mean, in fact, don't mention this to Dr. Crane at all.
I'll head over there.
Great. This is really gonna save my ass.
This should prove a worthwhile endeavor. Is that supposed to be the living quarters? Seems about as livable as a coffin.
Ah, outlaws, I assume. Do me a favor and let me finish this, will you? And then make it quick, please.
What are you talking about?
Aren't you with the brutes that attacked our lab? Aren't you here to pillage our supplies and leave our corpses to the raptodons?
I'm here to help. Someone sent out a distress call.
Oh, well, good luck. Of course, because it didn't. I'm gonna get this. here, if you haven't already, you might speak to Anton. He can point you in the right direction. Of course, because I didn't...
What are you doing? What are you doing there?
What does it look like? I'm preparing a personal defense device. Or trying to, anyway.
Need a head? Need a hand? If you are running... If you run a wire phone...
Why, yes. I suppose I could. Thanks.
Need a hand?
No. No. Perhaps. I left schematics in our storage facility. As far as I know, the security commander hasn't found them yet. I admit I'd feel better were they returned to me.
Sure, I'll see what I can do. What I can find.
Say, you wouldn't happen to have a tube of thermal paste on you, would you?
No.
Blast. Well, good luck. I hope I see you back here in one piece. Nice.
Here we go.
Yeah. up, boss!
Taking too much physical damage has made you soft and vulnerable. That's a perk.
Get a little fresh air in your lungs.
Why'd they have to build the lab so damn far away? I guess the trek alone is meant to detour the curious.
Huh? What was that?
Son of a bitch. Yeah, let's set the settings. I don't know why it has to go into the settings for. I'm not gonna put it on easy mode. Oh, wait a minute, I can't. I'm going to right now. Yeah, right.
What the? Keep coming!
Be fucking shit. I hate when the way they move. They move around like they gotta dodge and shit.
That's the last of them.
nice of them to put up a sign.
Look at this place. Like some kind of tomb.
Could be security beyond the main doors. I'll watch your back if you're planning to waltz right in.
All right.
Who the... You. Yeah, you. Get over here. You care to explain what you're doing here? Did you miss the big sign outside?
Son sent me to help. You're in charge of security?
That I am. Name's Porter. Doc Crane did send you. I'd be glad for the help. Bad news is, we haven't been able to clean these outlaws out of the lab. Good news is, they haven't been able to escape, neither.
So is a... they could get out through the vents.
That's how they got in. We got that locked down. There's no access from their level without a security key card. That also means no fresh air down there. Probably reeks of Raptidon musk. Couldn't happen to a nicer bunch. For now, I reckon they got no backup. On the other hand, we don't neither. And our mechanicals all went haywire for some damn reason. Damn mechanicals have always been more trouble than they're worth.
You look down. You lock down the vents. The attackers entered and through. Are you sure they'll hold?
Pretty damn sure. The shafts are sealed with 4-centimeter hatches. They're not getting back out that way without a security key card. They'd need to take mine. Or make a new one in my office, I guess.
Where can I find your office?
Why you want to know that?
I need a security key card. I want to be sure it's secure.
One level down across from the cafeteria. But I locked it up, and I got the only key card. To get in, they'd have to blow it. We'd hear.
So you're sure they can't...
Organized crew like this, they probably got somebody to do that. You got a point. Better to be safe than shot in the back.
What exactly do you do here?
Who, me? Or you mean the lab in general?
Yeah, you.
I'm in charge of site safety engineering. Most days that means making sure folks don't run in the halls.
pretty quiet here. I'm pretty quiet out here. Huh? Normally, I mean.
Most days there ain't nothing to hear but wind, bugs, and the buildings falling slowly to pieces.
Yeah, falling to pieces while you live in them. So why build a lab out there, out here? What?
Soap or something? I don't know. Years back, they made antibiotics. You could maybe ask Doc Crane what he does all day.
So long as they pay you, I guess it doesn't matter. You don't care at all. You don't care at all what they...
If it was illegal, the company wouldn't ask us to do it.
Easy to avoid breaking the law when you decide what's legal.
Where can I find your office? Enough talk. Those allies won't wait forever.
Why you want to know that? What for? Fair point. Here's your key card to my office. Head left from here and downstairs. It's across from the cafeteria. I got a machine that makes pass cards for us. Just don't knock over any paperwork in there. I got a system.
Enough talk. Okay, I'm overconfident.
System.
Watch out, Captain. Alive.
Okay.
Somehow I thought the lab would be grander.
Over comfort again. I gotta sell some shit. I accidentally fucking sold that.
You! Over here! Oh, good. You're not shooting at me. That's a start. It's been a bit of a day, so I'll get to the point. Yes, I have Crane's research. No, I'm not giving it back. Sorry to disappoint you.
So once a problem fixed, I imagine he means you?
I suppose it does not matter. Either Crane sent you, or you are some scavenger come to rob me in my moment of weakness. Let's make a deal. I'd like to go on living. You'd probably like to make some money. Help me get out of here, and I will pay you for your trouble.
Tell me what you need. Why are you doing down here?
Same reason you are, more than likely. I imagine we picked up the same tip. Secret research facility, abandoned town, minimal security.
No, I'm tracking down a distress call.
Crane actually sent out a cry for help? Oh, the poor bastard. Seeing his life's work snatched from him? Must be like losing a child.
What do you have against him?
The first thing I need is a key card to unlock my door. Then I'd need you to clear me a path out of here. There are two ways out. The quickest is through the front door, but Cleo security's bottled up in there. If you don't want to shoot them, I suppose you could talk to them. The other way out is through the loading bay, but you'd have to clear out the wraps for me. Then I could just slip out the back, sight unseen.
All right, I'll help you out. Son was worried you might have made off with his research. He even called you, son.
So you lied about not knowing Crane. I suppose I do not blame you. We liberated that research. We did not steal it. And yes, a few scientists were caught in the crossfire.
Why would you do something like this?
This lab is a prison, not a place of work. Those men were not scientists. They were indentured laborers. We liberated them. They should be thanking us.
They were people. You ruined their livelihood and killed not a few of them. You're pretty sudden for a...
I prefer freedom fighter, but I will not quibble over semantics. Come on now. Do you want to be dull and boring and servile like everyone else? Or do you want to break some rules?
I'm going to need a good reason to risk my neck for you.
Because Crane is a tool. Because no good deed goes unrewarded. Because doing me a good turn is the honorable and decent thing. Take your pick.
Why do you think Sun is a tool?
Crane is being used by Auntie Cleo. And now he is trying to use you. So what does that make you?
Not trapped in an underground laboratory with half my crew dead.
Fair. But while I may be trapped for the moment, those scientists are trapped in corporate slavery for the rest of their sad, sorry little lives. Don't you see? I am setting these people free. I am doing them a favor. Won't you do me one in return?
For free? No.
I do not want charity. I will put something pretty in your palm for your trouble. You have got my word on that.
I'm not about to run errands for anyone, for some bandit.
Would you rather run errands for a corporate puppet like Crane? Listen, you are being used.
What makes you think he's using me?
Look around you. This colony is lousy with people like him. Shallow men with shallow lives, dreaming of nothing nobler than the next promotion. By helping him, you are helping the corporate hegemony exercise their stranglehold on the colony. Not that I expect a hired gun to understand.
Being a hired gun is good work. It's always a seller's market. And you're just a two-bit bandit who likes to put on airs. You're taking out your anger on the wrong people. These scientists didn't deserve to die.
All wars have casualties. I regret taking a life, but we were doing them a mercy. Better to die than live in a state of slavery.
All right, I'll help you out.
You might be the first stroke of luck I've had all day. Thank you. I'm in your debt.
What will I get myself into if I help you out?
Nothing beyond the purview of a talented freelancer like you.
I can talk the guards into leaving, but your people had to let them pass.
You really expect me to just let them pass? Why? So they can regroup behind their walls and mount another assault? Never mind. I'm obviously in no position to argue with you. If you can talk those guards into standing down, my people will follow suit.
There's something else I need to know. Hold on. I've got some questions about.
I'll help however I can.
Tell me what you know about this.
A Raptodon is an apex predator native to the jungles of Monarch. They are entirely unsuited to life on Terra 2, which may account for their horrible temper and appetite.
And you expect me to take down an entire pack of these things?
Oh, for goodness sake. They are just animals. Aggressive, territorial, frightened, and very probably hungry animals. But they die to gunfire like anything else. I do remember one of those feckless scientists yammering something about a Raptodon suppression system.
Perfect. Where can I find the scientist?
How should I know? I left his body where I shot him.
Your doors stuck fast. How did you manage to get manage to lock yourself in?
The Raps took us by surprise, as they would anyone. My crew were split apart and lost in the corridors. They went one way, I went another. You'll need a key card to unlock my door. I don't know where they're kept, but I'd start by checking the security office.
Hold on, I've got some questions, man.
Ask away. I have got nothing but time.
What do you intend to do with this research?
Sell it, of course. I don't have any use for the scribblings of idiotic scientists, but whoever gave me this tip obviously does. Assuming I make it out of this place alive. And with my ship out of commission, I'll have to leave on foot and hope my luck changes. One problem at a time, I suppose.
What will I get myself into if I help you out? How did you end up in this mess?
I have been asking myself the same question. Our tactics were sound, but no battle plan survives contact with the enemy. We were acting on a good tip, but the tip never mentioned the Rapts. When we hit the lab, those Rapts got loose, tore through as many of ours as theirs.
You act like the corporations are your enemy, but what do you have against them?
From the day we are born, we are made to obey. Never question, never hope, never dream of anything greater than the lot appointed to us.
And in your case, never doing an honest day's work, apparently.
Corporations expect us to work until the day we die. But they could not give a half-bit shit about our lives.
I gotta use the bathroom, everyone. Bad. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Whew, I had to go. Why would you and you and your crew raid on some factory?
No one asks why anymore. The establishment tells us to live here, work there, eat that, drink this. All our choices are made for us, so we forget we ever had a choice. I am doing this because I can. Because it thrills me. Because I take a deep and profound pleasure from stabbing at the heart of corporate power, no matter how shallow the wound.
I'll be back. Okay, return to okay, the sun's research sounds like it's okay, the sun for would likely be viable to We'll actually do that with her.
Think me a fool. I was watching on the security cameras. You got downright friendly with the outlaw leader. I reckon we got nothing to say to each other. You best back yourself out of here. Nice and slow.
Ease off. The trigger here. Hear me out. Nobody needs to die here.
You got 1 minute. Starting now.
I send to let you leave in peace. The labs are wrecked. The staff half dead.
You convinced her to let us leave in peace. Listing the ills we've been done ain't exactly putting me in a mind to compromise.
Look around. Hasn't there been enough death?
I gotta believe that all we done will mean something to the company, to Doc Crane. That effort will make up for mistakes.
This isn't a cause we're dying for. Your means for better.
I trust that we all end up where we're supposed to be. All the variables come together in the end. I reckon I don't see any better solution. Fine, damn it. We'll pull out. Here, my key card. It'll get you access to the whole place. Full stakes, people. We're heading back to town.
I find myself marveling at the complex simplicity of the Fibonacci spiral. I'm sure you know what that's like. Something vexing you, Captain?
Tell me again. Let's talk about this in a personal quest of yours. Okay, just in case we screwed up. Okay. I made a new save file just in case I screwed up. Sounds like they're out there fighting. You picked the wrong damn day.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, we're not wanting to leave yet. What the fuck? You're kidding me. You're kidding. Oh my God. God damn, that's way out there. Damn, that's way out there. And keep in mind, everyone, this Tuesday, I'm going to be off. I got some things I have to do Tuesday. Let me save. All right.
I would ask what was on your mind, but the answer is obviously me.
You're not... You're not walking out of here What does it say now? You found the needed key card, and opened up a room out of the lab person to unlock her door and inform her of okay. How exactly do we do this?
Nice and quick.
All right, let's see, Bronze Trophy, upgrades available. I'm trying to remember how to. Trying to figure out how to get to that place and lock it. The doom that came, what? Oh crap, I'm overconfident again. Well, that's gonna take a while to get where I need to get to. Or is there? Wait, was there a bend in that? Wait a minute, here's one. That's some shit right there.
Bus out.
What? I killed them all. How do I get over there? Oh, that's how. I got confused. I was wondering about that. Now I know why. It is all sleep. Those things were sitting here sleeping.
I've never been so pleased at the sight of an open door. Please tell me you've cleared a way out of here.
I've cleared both and paths out of here. Don't make me regret it. You're not walking out of here.
So you have. I am much obliged. And now, if you do not mind, I have had quite enough of this wretched place.
I'm going to need you to turn over that research. I didn't save your life for free.
Oh, really? And why, pray tell, would I do a thing like that?
Oh, man. Intimidate. This situation is to turn ugly if you don't. I checked around the data. Worthless. Trust me on that. I hope so. I hope it works.
Damn and blast. I should have seen this coming. Here. Take the damned research. Tell Crane I hope he chokes on it.
I didn't save your life for free.
Good. I never trust a freelancer who works for free.
Come on, son. Throw in a little... How about a kiss?
Orphans. Is that what you are calling yourself now? Here, let it never be said that I do not reward good work.
You did the right thing. Goodbye. I got the research. Okay, now I'm over comfort. I think I know what it is because all the meat I got. Okay, so now we can run. That's what it was, that we had too much meat on us. Shit. Overcomfort again. Okay, now all I gotta do is return to him and that's it. And talk to him. Okay. Now we get the hell out of here. All right, see ya. Going to here and turn this mission in, and we got shit loads of other side missions we gotta do. Hopefully we can do here, and then we can do all the main missions and get them all done. And go from there. Holy hell. A lot of stuff. A lot of freaking stuff in the game. Side missions, campaigns, their missions, you know, all kinds of stuff.
Damn right we left the lab. What's left there that's worth dying for?
You let them get away. Worthless. That no-account fool Porter and his crew are even more worthless than I could have imagined. They've abandoned their posts. This is madness.
Huh. Some of the outlaws that staying would have been hazardous to their health. The outlaw got away with the research.
That's all manner of distressing. There truly is nothing left for me.
Did you find my colleague, Jameson?
Haven't found him yet.
Well, please keep me apprised of your progress as to that matter.
Hell yes. Alright, so we got that other one we gotta do. It's right there, we ain't done yet. Okay, what we're going to do is, instead of actually turning them in like this, we're going to do each and every, once it tells us we got to go back to and talk to them and to turn it in, instead of turning it in, we're going to actually do the others to, so that way we can turn it all in at once, you know? That's what I should have done a while ago, and I didn't do it. It is do 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 do. Get off. Hey, save.
Okay.
That's one way to make an opening. Shall we use it?
Okay, I'm overconfident again.
Thank you.
Y'all are covered in that shit. Oh shit. He's dead. Still over comfort. Let's see, let's look at our weapon here. 80, 84 to, okay, no. Alright, I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna sell all the damn guns. We just had too many damn guns on us. Let's see, what do I supposed to do now? Okay, I'm not going to do that just yet. That's turning it in. And I'm not going to do it just yet. I return to sun on the... Okay, no. Can't, I'm not going to return it in yet. That, I'm not going to do it yet. Okay, I guess I am done. On that the whole thing.
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't mean to come in here. Oh, wait a minute.
Good. You're back. Not that I missed you. I assure you, I am not capable of such emotional capacity.
I knew when you mentioned it for them. Okay, we gotta go ahead and do a distress call and time. Let's go ahead and do this here first. Go ahead and turn these in here before we leave this planet. We're the planet TS. You can be one too. Perceiving our planet is a thing to do. Polluting after polluting is not the way. Hear what Dragon Souls have to say. The power is yours up the ass. I'm kidding. Trying to get sleepy here, and my bad eye is trying to hurt again.
Did you find my colleague, Jameson?
I'm sorry, he's dead.
Jameson. I didn't do right by him, did I? Only cared about how he helped or hurt my research.
Well, sometimes it's easy to get caught up in it all and forget that people matter. You know there's more to care about than black marks and paperwork.
Not in this colony there isn't. Success here will get me to Byzantium. I'll have recognition, money, proper facilities. It's the only place to lead a life of meaning in the system.
I suppose it is none of my business. Goodbye. All right, see ya. What? We still gotta go there. Oh, my IQI. We still gotta go there.
DTA is encoding computer commerce at short and structure. Help me to do it all.
What kind of mod is, what is this one? Alright, now. Right up here. Well, everyone, that is definitely going to be it for this live stream for tonight. Quite frankly, I am getting tired and I'm getting hungry, and yeah. I'll definitely be back tomorrow afternoon around 1 o'clock, close to 1 o'clock, probably around 1:05 tomorrow in there. I gotta go check my mailbox in the tomorrow afternoon anyways, but as soon as I do get back in here, I will start a live stream tomorrow afternoon, so I will see you then. Thank you all for watching your live on stream or on demand, and you have a good night. Dragon Souls, signing out.